Good morning everyone. We are the student of class 9-3 and we are going to tell you about triangles and their congruence rule. First, equilateral triangle. The triangle whose sides are equal and made and the angle is of 60 degree is called equilateral triangle.
Congruence rule of equilateral triangle. If the three sides of one triangle are equal to the three sides of another triangle is called SSS rule of equilateral triangle.
Isosceles triangle. When two sides of one triangle is equal and it is considered as isosceles triangle. The congruence rule of isosceles triangle is SAS. If the two sides of a triangle are equal to the another sides and the included angle of a triangle are equal, it is known as SAS congruence rule.
Right angle triangle. The triangle which one side is of 90 degree is considered as right angle triangle.
RHS congruence rule. In two right angle triangle, the hypotenuse and one side of one triangle and the hypotenuse and one side of another triangle are equal, then they are congruent.